Athens is a very small and cute and artistic, just little place.
Athens, it's like a rural Appalachian American town.
I've lived in a couple of like different continents, and so finding the differences has been a very big part of what you write about. Finding the differences of where you come from and what the similarities are, and then drawing those parallels, these stories come out.
For me as a storyteller, it's important to try and connect with as many people as possible. Living in a place like Athens gives you both, really, and so it's like it keeps your perspective intact.
You know, one of the jewels of Athens is the Athena Cinema. I mean, this is near and dear to all of us in the film department.
Working with the people that are like, we're just from the Midwest, we're not interesting, and it's like, no, there's so much here, and it's a unique experience.